China's commercial capital of Shanghai was among dozens of cities baking in scorching temperatures on Tuesday. Unusually hot weather buckled roads and drove people to seek places to cool off. By 11 a.m. local time, nearly 70 cities, including Shanghai, had issued red alerts for excessive heat, the highest in a three-tier warning system. That level signifies forecast temperatures of more than 40 degrees Celsius. That's 104 degrees Fahrenheit in the next 24 hours. Construction and other outdoor work are to be halted. Shanghai warned its population of 26 million to prepare for hot weather this week. That says the city is still fighting sporadic outbreaks of COVID-19. Since record-keeping began in 1873, it has only seen 15 days of temperatures exceeding 104 degrees. China is facing a summer of contrasts this year, with heat waves and heavy rainfall taking turns across the country. Authorities citing climate problems have warned of potential disasters from mid-July, usually the hottest and wettest time of year. In Chongqing City, an area known as China's second furnace, the roof of one museum got so hot it melted. Roofing tile started popping off as the heat dissolved the underlying tar. Chongqing authorities have deployed water spraying trucks through the sanitation department to keep roads cool.